Hey, welcome back. We're looking for group for Shadowfang Keep. We'll meander up towards Sepulchre to get on the bird to head to Undercity so we can get into General Trade Chat. Yay. That wasn't too bad. There's a mage. Well, I got the mage. I got one of them. Somebody res him? Oh, okay, so I was confused. I saw that guy moving and I thought it was the mage. I thought that was one of our party members. Oh, I hope he's joking. That got dropped over. Okay, so now that we're in here, got a hunter, 26. Looks like he's got, let's see what pet he's running, a raptor pet. We got a shaman, he's the troll guy. The tank's a warrior, and our priest, our healer's a priest. Man, it's been ages since I've been in here at level. green bubble there is spell immunity. A bit of cannibal lines. Look at that dagger damage. Totem just pulled. I don't know if you saw that. That totem shot that guy over there. I had to turn the music down a little bit. Not sure what that sound alert is. Decent looking. That's a lot of health, which is a lot of mana, which is a lot of life tapping. That's why I need it on that. Okay, so I think that might means I can't fear it. I think maybe that's a you can't fear this alert. That's my theory and I'm sticking with it. See if I can get dots on a bunch of dudes. I'm just gonna kick butt on the damage. Creative use of terrain there. Notice when he came and chased me, he had to path around. Thank you. guy's completely immune to magic. At least fire and shadow he was. Yep, your target has fear protection. I might have to turn that off. That's a bit annoying. Excuse me. This guy. Well,
wicked.
But the warrior could use that, unless he already has it. Yep, he needed it. Cool. That's a good tank shield. Strength, stamina, except for the spirit. That's pretty decent. Ouch. I don't know where these guys came from.
Thank you.
all over me. It is an upgrade. Not use Rain of Fire again. Thanks on everybody. AoE tank. Yeah, we have a healer. That's the priest, Raffles.
Who dares interfere with the sons of Aragal?
Yeah, I don't think you had joined. I did a party intro. I thought said one person was watching.
Sorry about that issue.
wicked.
Woo, woo!
Can't use it yet, but the priest didn't need on it, so I did. Four bubbles and I can use it.
You too shall serve.
Thank you. mouth. I will pass. Because those are awesome for the priest. That much spirit. Good for me, too, but I can't use it for another level and a half. And he can use them now, so. Well, make sure I loot the head. Yep. Wait, 2,000 XP. I might have enough XP to level up. With those two, with that other turnit. I get a ring. Stamina, at least. At Sepulchre. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get him. I wonder where the Alliance graveyard run back is from. Because from, for us, it's all the way up at Sepulchre. Sure, I have all my tools available if I get jumped. Too bad I got Soulstone on the priest. Let's see here. 25 shaman outdamaged me. No surprise. 26 hunter. And the tank barely beat me. I'm happy with that performance. Being the level I am. Where did he fly in from? Oh, I got removed from the group. Oh well. I'm here. I'm talking. It's next to my.
I'm listening. Our time will come.
Yay! Level up. More stamina, yay. My first blue. Well, that was our Shadow Fang Keep run. That was, are you able to hear me now? Well, I think I am done for the night. We'll do some more questing and get back into the PvP area tomorrow. So.
It's been real.